Hola amigos y amigas, hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Here is finally the tutorial of this beautiful candle holder. Yes, I made it again with different renders. Hice de nuevo este proyecto porque los volví a encontrar estos venaditos en la tienda de 99 Cent Store. I found them at 99 Cent Store. They have this beautiful color. I love them. Oh my God, they are gorgeous. Me encantaron, muy bonitos. 99 Store also tienen los blancos, los transparentes. Y they are very similar. They are the same. The same of the render from Dollar Tree. So you can find other options, right? We are using one of these popular mirrors from Dollar Tree. A spray paint for this project because the render are different color. I am spray paint all of white. Voy a pintar el espejo y lo cubrí previamente con spray paint blanco porque los venaditos son de otro color. Así que para resaltarlos. And also I order this cute spinning tables. Little cute. Miren qué bonitos que son. Los ordené en Amazon. They are linked on my Amazon store account. Link directo on my profile in Instagram. Pueden encontrarlos en mi perfil de Instagram. Van a mi tiendita de Amazon. Y encuentran estas tablitas giratorias. Estas transparentes. Glue it to the mirror. And this is the magic. Y así es como van a girar candle holder, okay? Super easy. They are very cheap too, they are not too expensive. So, ahora van a pegar los venaditos, los van moviendo bien. I used 4 of them. Utilicé 4, los pegué con hot glue. You can also use E6000 glue, but this is optional. I prefer both because it's better result. So I glue it, I use it there. I love how this spin. After that, you can glue the 2 round mirrors from Dollar Tree together. And that's it. What else? It's the same step. If you watched the other video, it's the same. The only difference with this one is the colors, but all the steps are the same, right? Super easy. I add E6000 glue, and after that, I add Mod Podge and fake snow to give a magical touch. Le voy a colocar el pegamento en goma, el Mod Podge from Dollar Tree y fake snow a todo el candle holder, ok. Esto es opcional. Hay personas que les gusta, otros no. You can add glitter. It depends how you like best, right? And this is the final result. Look how cute looks the fake snow. I forgot to add glitter, but I love the final result. I love this color of render. Me encanta este color de render. Son muy bonitos. Recuerden, son de la tienda 99 Store. So this is another idea, and the round spinning table is give the extra touch, right? Let me know what do you think, and I hope you can recreate this project. Espero que lo puedan hacer, y si no, pues hay muchas otras opciones que les voy a seguir mostrando, ¿ok? Si tienen alguna pregunta, solo comenten abajo. Any question, comment below, and see you soon for more and more ideas. Bye bye.